Quiet down now, everyone. Thank you. Elegant. Cultured. Radiant. Victoria has found a husband with all these qualities and more. Serendipity brought us together, and no force on earth could tear us apart.
Soup.
Grandfather Everglot could see this if he's turning in his grave.
Finis.
Where do you keep the spirits?
In other news...
The dead won't be
money we can, and get out of here.
Money? What money?
Your dowry. It's my right.
My parents don't have any money. It's my marriage to you that will save them from the poorhouse.
The poorhouse? You're lying. It isn't true. Tell me that you're lying.
Did things not go according to your plan, Lord Barkis? Well, perhaps in disappointment we are perfectly matched.